The same procedure applies when replacing the fuser for the VersaLink C400 and C405 printers. To begin, press the Power Wake button and select Power Off. Open the rear door to access the fuser. Make sure the fuser is cool to the touch, then squeeze the latch and remove the fuser. To install the new fuser, align the posts with the slots in the frame. Slide the fuser into the printer until you feel it latch into place, then close the rear door. Press the Power Wake button to power on the printer.